Howdy y'all, what's good? White Tiger coming at you after a long hiatus and my own little single player world right now. I'm gonna go ahead and get started and show you around. As you can see, I've got Project D in my mod pack and a whole bunch of other things. Torturino, but that's later on. I got like 180 something mods in this pack. And I just want to show the progress while I've gotten done. This is the spawn areas where I started out at. There, over there is Rainbow Flower Island. I don't know, I really don't remember seeing it when I spawned in. But I just wanted to show it real quick. That's pretty. I get distracted easily. I'll get to my base and everything else and questions I want to ask. But dang, that's pretty. Lots of things. Then there's a lilac island over there. Of course, my favorite color is purple, so all the trees and all the flowers and everything. I think even the slime island. Yeah, it's slime island's purple too. Cool. Let's see. I'm gonna jet on over and get to the base just to make this video kind of quick as possible. Of course, it's a single player world, so it takes a minute to load up and everything. But. Alright, that way I can, the reason I made this pack is so that way I can get to some of the mods I wanted to mess around with and play with. And there's my two portals. There's a zombie there. Dang it. Go away, Mr. Zombie. I'm trying to do a dang video here. This is the old homestead. A lot of lag spikes. You have to forgive it. Really bad. Okay. I'm still playing with the mods, trying to get to it smooth on the recording as well. It's my little farm area of canola plants. As you can see, I'm being distracted. Solar panels from extra utilities too. I have just as many little panels over there and over there. I just took over this little village here. But, let's see. One way to ask is, I have this mod called Utility Worlds. And Utility World allows us to go, and this is going to take a minute to load up, so you don't forget, but there you go. Alright. But I think I need to go ahead and just move all my machines and everything into this base here. I haven't started going too much and doing too much yet. Boom. What was that? That was weird. Will it load up? You never know. Oh, there it goes. Okay, yay. Yeah, definitely much better frame rates here. But, oh, that's from Actually Editions. I'm kind of dabbling in Actually Editions. There's Stargate. I was trying to make a Stargate, but I had to take the mod out, so I had to take it back and, whoa. Tile entities, and oh yeah, I was trying to make a little trap over here. Whoa, everything's flying toward me. Shoot, this is not a very good video, y'all. Sorry about this. It's been a while, but anyways, so this is like a little void world, and I just built all these bricks around with a builder's wand, but I wanted to probably just move all my machines here. I guess I answered my own question, so I might as well just move everything here. Boom. There it was again. Huh. It might be because I'm switching between worlds. That utilities world is actually a pretty cool mod, but I have a whole bunch of other crap. I'm going to finally get to it. I'm going to build all the machines as many as I can from all the different mods and whatnot. Like I said, I use this as a record. Whoop. Okay, there we go. Normal sight. So, and then this one is a garden world. All it is just flat world with plants and flowers and stuff like that. And this one's the mining portal to the mining world, obviously. I'm gonna start mining there with the quarry and whatnot. Oh, scared myself here. I forgot the extra utilities, deep dark world, and Endcake, because I screwed up the world and added more mods in, which I should never do, and then the end portal pointed out spawn, the compass did or whatever, so the only way I can get to the end is through the Endcake, through Ex Nihilo, and yes, I do have it, even though this is not a skyblock. If you so choose to use skyblock, then that's fine, but this, that was the bottom floor. This top floor is where I sleep. I used to have a mod in here, simulated nights, and what that would do is it would simulate the tick rate while you were sleeping, so that way, instead of like the tick rate not actually, it would just allow you to. Oh no, I'm probably stuck in bed now. Oh god, I'm probably. I think I forgot to disable it this time. That's probably not good. Summer Beach. Oh, sucks. But in any case, I'll probably have to be right back. Alright, and we're back right afterwards. It just took a lot longer. Simulated Nights is enabled. I forgot still, so. Oh well, but. I used to have a lot of more fluid cows over there. Like, the whole pen was full of different fluid cows, and all of a sudden they just, like, disappeared one day, and, now I had a horse in there and everything. I'm so damn mad, but I'll get more fluid cows, but whatever. Alright, so, back to the tour. And, yeah, alright, all that. Down here is the machine room, as you can see. I'm gonna start over here, ender chest for all my extra stuff, and I got villagers, and their noises done made me mad, so I just put them in a lasso, and that fallen steed, I have a horse that's like a zombie horse or something like that. Different bags and different stuff, so touch, blah blah blah. This is an ender bucket. It's pretty cool. You can actually hold like up to 32 buckets of the same fluid and transfer it around and everything. Workshop table from engineer's workshop, and actually additions, I want to get into that. And this is pretty cool, this opium core, this. Oh god, it's gonna take forever. Oh, there we go. That thing here from extra utilities too. You keep on having to make them over and over. I don't know what it's for, but so far I've gotten up to this decent core instead of this pathetic one. This is like the first tier or whatever. Quantum storage unit of chicken crap, literally. How much is it? Amount minus 0.1. The fridge? Oh, okay. Okay, 1.2K. Okay, alright. Rainbow lamp, which is a lie, because no matter what, if I put like a lever to it or anything, it don't change colors or nothing. It's either black or white, and it's a lie. So, don't use rainbow lamp from random things. This is my little IC2 setup so far. Like I said, I haven't really gotten too far in doing stuff. There's my little enchanter. There's a disenchantment table, which I think is pretty cool. I added that mod in. Yeah, books for that thing. Okay. And getting over here to all this crap. Avitra is one of these hard freaking mods. And I'm trying to get to like the basics of it, but all this, look at this crap. I mean, just to be able to make one or two things, you have to have all this stuff here, and thank God for EMC from Project E, but I made these neutron collectors that makes these things, and the reason why this thing goes so fast is because these double compressed Torturinos from Torturino mod, and it speeds up the tick rate of everything, and it's BA, it's awesome. It's very powered. This is another reason why I made my own mod pack, is because I don't ever have time to be able to do things, so I just want to hurry up and speed things through. There's my canola press from actually additions, where it presses out canola, obviously. And it's goes through the fermenting barrel. Man, this thing's just running really laggy. I hadn't been this bad ever before. Must change something. Oil generator, because it goes through from here to there to there. The oil generator generates 100 RF per tick, but the tick rating is increased because the Torturino, so. There's my dog. Dog. Don't ask why his name is Dog. I don't know. Chunk loader over there. And new collector. Painting machine from Ender IO. A bunch of Ender IO stuffs. Big ass battery. What was it? The vibrant capacitor or whatever. And all these machines. Processing ores and stuff. If chest, not that one. This is from Refined Storage. It's my controller. I had made two solderers with all the speed upgrades so I can get crap done already. There's a workshop table. I have it sucking up power through RF. And this is the grid for Refined Storage where you can access all your extra shizwiz. Whatnot. Been making neutronium ingots from Avitra. That is a hard freaking mod, but nevertheless, I'll get to that later on. Piles of neutrons. Oh, and this octave compressed netherrack that I got from a power flower. I forgot to mention that. I just grabbed that. Sorry. But take the smelter, and it's like 8 times compressed regular old netherrack. You just throw it into a smelter, and voila, nether stars. I mean, that's just awesome. By the way, this texture pack I'm using is Faithful 32 modified. But yeah, I'm just getting nether stars, and of course for Project E, throw them in there. Yeah. So, and I have a couple other these dire crafting tables, and the reason being is because my first neutronium compressor, because I actually made this crap. It took me forever before I figured out Torturino and everything, but I made all this crap legitly, so nobody could say nothing. So it was on video. Well, I mean, I didn't. The ingredients being put there wasn't on video, but you know what I mean. See how this stupid thing works. Okay. Now I need to put. Like, redstone and a whole bunch of other, I mean, just absolute tons of stuff into this thing to make a compressed singularity from Avitra. We'll get to that later, but I just wanted to show what all I had going on. Pink generator from Extra Utilities, too. I'll get to all the mods, all the other stuff that I have in here, but, like, a whole bunch of different crap. Look at that, like, 92 different pages of just junk and stuff. Oh yeah, riding lawnmower. This mod, lots of things. It's actually kind of cool. It's pretty funny. There's other. I can't even think right now, but I just wanted to at least catch people up and tryhards. It's mainly for the tryhards, so they can see what I've been kind of doing since I've been shying away from the servers lately. Oh man, I can make it, but you can actually get on it and mow over like plants and crap like that. It's actually kind of cool. Let's see if we can make one right quick. Why not? Iron sword. What else did it call for? 2 blocks of iron, shears, and redstone. There's a redstone right there. Shears. 2 blocks of iron. 2. This rotten lawnmower is going to be kind of dope. Watch this, y'all. Got this stupid thing over. I don't know why it's doing that. It's never responded so slowly like this before. Of course, I took out better FPS, and everything just seems to be just kind of out of whack lately, but there it is. That's so cute. That is so cute. much of a flat surface. I accidentally leveled half my town, as you can see here, so, whoops, but, alright, just for a little finale, like, that's pretty cool. Yeah, but I'll get into other stuff. I'll try to, what's going on. God, oh, that is loud. I'm gonna have to wait until the video's ended, so I'll spare y'all's ears, but, I don't know. Anyways, oh shoot, it's the white tiger coming at you again. Anyways, y'all take care. It's good seeing you again. Hopefully, I'll be back making more videos. And thanks for all the subs, by the way. For some reason, ever since, I don't know, it's been a while, but all of a sudden, I got like 55 different subscribers. So for everybody that subscribed to my channel, thanks so much. And I'll catch y'all later. If anybody's got any comments or suggestions, feel free to let me know. But do not like my daggone video. Hi, y'all. Take care. Peace. Y'all.